peace, love, and light. I am H. Olajuwon Badu, Master Love and Life Coach and Intuitive Energy Healer. I love restorer. Yeah. And I'll stop there in this moment. Today, I am with you to share with you a simple mudra that can be done to continue to allow yourself to pull in that divine white light. This week is all about the crown chakra. Your crown chakra, the seventh chakra, located at the tip, the most point of your head, is where you burst that divine light and where you also draw in that divine light. The crown chakra is all about your existence, but not this body. It's about your spiritual existence as a spiritual being, who you are, your higher reality, the true essence of your soul, the true essence of your divine or re. Yeah, and it draws in just so much, being able to open and activate that crown chakra. So the mudra for the crown chakra is simply placing your finger, your two index finger together, form tip of a triangle. And your two thumbs will begin to come together to form a pyramid. With that pyramid, you would then place at the top of your head, allowing the rest of your fingers to float off into the air. Now, the crown chakra is all about silence. So you can simply do this mudra by embracing the silence. Allow your fingers to be about 6 or 7 inches above your head. Yeah, I felt that difference. And your spinal column straight, and simply rest here, drawing in the divine white light. Feel the inner chi moving through your fingers. The crown down your arms, covering your whole body down to your toes. Feel this warmth, feel this comfort, feel this protection, feel this honesty, feel this purity. You'll simply rest here in silence. Now, silence is something that's still something new for you. I'm going to give you a couple of sound vibrations that you're able to use that will still allow you to feed that beautiful, royal, majestic crown. One of the sound vibrations is Om. Simply breathe in deeply and exhaling into the vibration of a The second vibration is simply an ah. I feel so, so good. Yes. The next will be a simple hum. So breathing in deep and exhaling in a hum. Breathing in with your nose. Exhalation is these simple mudras you can add to your practice of receiving divine light, divine inner chi from source, allowing the light to swoop all around you. open to receiving divine light from Source. I am open to receiving divine light and inner chi. Divine light and inner chi is me. I am one with divine light. I am one with Source. I am divine light. Divine light is within me. To Ashe, to Ashe, to Ashe. Peace, love, and light to follow you always in your many reincarnations and